What's up, guys? Captain Blaster Blast and Atro, we're back in the LEGO Star Wars universe. Yay! More LEGO. More LEGO. Alright. Time to continue our journey of 100% in this game. Make sure it... Are we live? Yeah, what's going on? Okay, yeah, we're live. Sorry, having technical difficulties. One second, guys. Uno momento, por favor. Doing good on audio. Okay. Sounding good to me. Alright, where were we? I think we're still on episode one. That one's done. We're missing two out of this one that I don't remember the locations of. Okay. Well, we'll go back and get that later. And you know what? Let's try for it now. Oh, who to play as? Who to play as? That's always the question. What? Kenobi works. Kenobi, Kenobi. The Kenobi combo. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm trying to be funny. And failing miserably. As you guys are probably used to now. This way. Gotta do a thorough job. Here. Need to take care of that battle droid. There's one. Checking out the flowers, make sure there's, we get all the scouts, needs the monies. Okay. Oh, it's right there. It's literally staring us in the face. We just need a high jumping character. In this case, Jar Jar. Without flying. Preferably. Or not. Possible. keep going all the way through the cycle. How do you do that? Great, cool. We have all of them. Now we just gotta complete the mission. Might as well get some of the monies. We definitely need it, because part of completing the game means buying the ghosts, and it costs a lot. I don't know if you guys can hear me pressing the buttons or not. I don't know if that's coming through. I don't think it is. This controller is kind of loud. Now it's a walkway. Hey, look, a bridge! I don't remember. There was something in there. I don't remember what that something was, but it was in there. Oh, that depth perception thing. Now try to fight me, droids! Perfect! Onwards to the next one! And now to complete the mission. You can go hold me off. I'll go do this. There we go. And now we've completed that one. Sweet. Now we can move on to the next. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. All the money is. As per usual, I've got some coffee and a coke somewhere. Oh, that might still be in the bag. Yeah, it's in the bag. Here's my coke. Coca-Cola. Back to the cantina. Continue our mission of completing everything. We're gonna be in this. This is gonna be a long series. This is what, part 6 now? Alright. Escape from Naboo. Free play. Let's see here. You know what? Where is he? Han Solo, let's go. Going solo. So how you all doing today, chat? Or tonight, I guess. By late, I mean early, because it's 12:13 in the morning. That's how that works. You punch a battle droid and die. I feel like punching a battle droid would hurt a whole lot more than what it does in this game. Nope, nothing there. Look, windows. Who needs those fancy windows? Surprised that we don't have to worry about doing true story. Put it on top of me. There we go. Power break, just like that. I think I already got it the first time, but there's something down here. If I jump. Yep, I already got that. That must be the one that I already have. I forgot that was back there. And that's easy grabbing, too. Yeah, sorry if I'm a little quiet today. Like I said, I'm tired. It's been a long day. Wanted to start the stream sooner, but... A lot happened today. You have to punch a droid to really, really do damage to it. How much force would that be? Nothing in there. Okay. Took more tries than I wanted it to. Minikits so far. I think I know where the others are. So there's one in this section here. Or at least one that I remember is this. Let's go up here for it. The one I remember. I guess this is probably the second one. Oh, where's the small character at? Ah, Wicket! Wicket T Warrior! First. Yeah, poor Kenobi. That lovely tree. It is no longer a tree. So I guess there's three over here. I don't know. And out we go. Oh, I have a headache. I will be right back, chat. I have to pee, so have fun with Han for a little bit. Ow. There's a thing there. Oh, right, I am back. Took something for the headache, too, so... Hopefully that should go away here shortly. Go ahead and get some water. Oh, would you look at that? We're 100 studs away from the magic number. Get the headset back on. Okay. Go. Yeah, oh. Oh, there's a thing here too. Let's go ahead and get that. Nice. 69,000 studs. Can we get a nice chat for the 69,000 studs? If the YouTube side wants to participate as well. Get a nice in comments. A 1,000 purple stud. I wonder whatever happened to my Legos. I had so many. Probably I'll still in that tub. I'll have to bring that out sometime. Legos are one of those things where it doesn't matter how old you are, you can still enjoy Legos. You just have to get a little creative with it, you know? You can build whatever you want, have some fun. Great activity to do with other people, you know, kind of build structures and stuff. I like to set up dioramas. Set up like mock battlefields and stuff with the Legos. Oh, that was... Depth perception is certainly not an issue for me. Go. Walkie-talkie disabled. Got a lot more studs, and we're about to get even more because we got all the mini-kits. I've made a couple mini-kits. Got to get bored one day and start building crap. Look at that. Of 160. Yeah, cough, cough, cough. Delicious coffee. Caffeine addict. Okay, sweet. Alright. What was it? We needed like a TIE fighter or something, didn't we? I don't think we have one. We'll need to go buy one real quick. Let's go buy a TIE fighter real quick. Because I think that's what we needed to get that thing. To get that last mini kit we needed. Now, which TIE fighter should we do? Let's get Vader. Why not? What the vehicles are. Ooh, forgot the droid tri-fighter was in this. that's going to be expensive. Or no, I think that's... I don't remember how much that was. Yeah, the ghosts are going to be quite a bit. The interceptor, too. Interceptor is cool. TIE fighters are called TIE fighters because they look like little bow ties. Don't know who all knew that, but that's more useless information than I just happen to know. Invaders. Well, I think they just gave us all the ships we have available. Terrifying would it be? You're in a pod race and suddenly there's just a TIE fighter behind you. Ow. Damn it, missed it. I'll get in the second lap. Oh, it's one there. Oh, it's just giving us the... Okay, yeah. We're just getting a 1,000 pieces for it. Oh, it doesn't let us shoot. We can't just destroy all the competition. Got it! Hell yeah. Oh, we need to get the replay too, because we don't have that. Oh shit, Knox. Okay, is that the two Jedi? Now we just need to finish the... Here's the race. I'm trying to do this on controller, by the way. It's not... Doing this with a thumbstick is a little finicky. Got it. I don't see him ahead of us. I'm assuming we're in front of us. Yeah. All right. More monies. Monies. 65, 66. Just three more. Order 66. Right there. What was the name of that video? What was the name of it? It's like an alternate universe type thing, and they have like the portal to other dimensions and stuff, and they, like, invite the Emperor. Like, Obi-Wan and Anakin run, like a talk show now, and I sound crazy trying to explain this. They've got, like, a... So they invite, like, the Emperor over, and they, like, ask him, like, what the other orders are. He's like, execute order, blah, 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 and to Rex. And Rex is like, you want the entire army to play Twister. It's funny. I do a terrible job explaining it. Go watch it for yourself if you know what video I'm talking about. I cannot for the life of me remember what it's called. It's 12:44 in the morning. Give me a break, please. Oh, I gotta stop streaming so late. My brain hurts. My head hurts. Everything hurts, honestly. Let's play Mace Windu. Yeah. We know what's going on. Okey-doke. Drivable. Oh, there's a wall there. Ah, you know what? I should have used that to take on the droids. Crazy. Not that I wasn't already crazy. A lot of this I'm just going off memory for, so. Mm-hmm. true story on this. I thought I already did. That's why I was ignoring a lot of those studs. I should be collecting all these studs instead. There's that one there. Flowers, take the money. Yeah, this is the part of the play through that kind of drags a little bit, is trying to collect everything. Sometimes it takes a while. But hey, it's Lego. It's Lego Star Wars. What's not to love about Lego Star Wars? Can't go wrong with some Lego Star Wars. Is there anything to do with this? I don't remember. You're telling me I could have done that first time played through this. Gonna bring this with me. Bring it with me. Oh, it won't fit. Could have brought it with me anyways. Nope. Shit. Oops. Why did you switch to Jar Jar? Not that far. It's about a third of, about a fourth of the way, a little over, maybe. I don't know, math is hard. Droid! Only got one of them back. Okay. I call shenanigans on that. My stuff. Place. I mean, it's a they're palace windows, so I would imagine they would not be cheap. Those are probably going to be a pretty penny. Do you still Jar Jar? and I have alerted the board. I'm all out of the way. That's on my knees. That's it? The little square? Yeah, okay then. I know there's at least one or two over here. Alright, let's do it for the Republic. Aim for the money. God, I could do it from down here. Try to go for another half hour or so. Closer. A lot of money is there we can get real quick. Oh. Ow. Let's see here. Damn it, no, I can jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up, jump up, get down. I don't know, I'm losing it. Oh, and that did not go the way I wanted it to. So far, memory is serving me pretty well. Now it's all bubbly. Dang it! the other window got in my way. Least you could do is fight AI. Oh. Progress. Oh, I'm not over there to get the money. Can I cheat? I can cheat. At least with Django, it's fighting back, so. Who would want to fight, Boba Fett or Django Fett? Son or the father? The father or the son? Imagine how much fun it would be to use the Force to just fuck with people. be at a dinner one night and just in front of the tree up there last was not a good idea. But maybe being like a diner or something and just screw with somebody by like using the force to move their cup like exactly 2 inches to the side every time he turns around. Make him think he's going crazy, you know? Use psychological warfare. Jumps right back off. Okay. And he teleports up here. I guess he's just magic with that. Should be good to do what I need to do. Some stuff there. Oh, allergies.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's finish this mission. Oh, there's notes over here. Ah, down the rest of that coffee. I need the two. Need two people for thing to. Yep. Really close. I don't know how much more we'll need, or how much more is available for us to try and reach it, to reach our goal. Come on, crap fell off. Close. missing one mini kit here too. Probably not how that's supposed to go. I'll make it work. Oh, crap. Kit. And what about studs? Do we have enough to get the true story, or am I gonna have to do this mission again? Please, no. Let me over! Oh, that's not gonna be enough. Be anywhere near enough. No, I'll have to do this mission again! Those studs I missed. Oh, there's still some up there. Maybe. Try to get those scraps. Oh. Didn't let me double jump. Close. Maybe backtrack, maybe get some? Okay, let's try. Let's try backtracking a little bit, see if we can get some more studs. Django runs kind of slow. Oh, there's one. So close. Is there anything I've missed? Anything at all? Here. Why is that glowing? think that's a glitch. Checked over it again. We're so close. Oh, there's 1,000 pieces. Damn it! That wasn't enough. Oh, we might not get it. We're so close though. Come on. Anything out of that? Nope. Very reflective floors. Very shiny. Ooh. My knees? Oh, there's windows here. Be something. We're so close. Oh, these windows here. These should be good, right? Ah! Gotta get a angle on these. We might just make it. Window that I just completely missed. Come on. Give me that window. There it is. Oh, they just went right out. Oh, God. Yes! Huzzah! We did it! Gotta switch to the Joy-Cons first. Let's roll our way back up to the end of the mission. I think I'm gonna have to call it at that point. a lot happened. I am exhausted and tired. This headache is not going away. Wait, what else just do? Right there. Love the sound of Dango's guns. Oh, another one down. Here we go. Naboo Starfighter. Yeah. I don't know. It is bedtime. 67. 68. Oh, I just need one more. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Sorry it was a bit of a shorter stream tonight. Hope you come back for the next one. Have a good morning, afternoon, evening, night, whenever it is you're watching this. I'll catch you guys next time. Might stream tomorrow, I don't know. But I hope you're looking forward to Sunday. Because Sunday, Stick and I are starting Halo 2. I'm looking forward to seeing his reaction to Halo 2. Alright, you guys have a great night. Captain Blaster is signing out.